Everybody.
And just quickly show you a pretty rare sighting here at the Pan. Female and male bushbuck. Really, really awesome. Just let's spend some time with them. I'm going to cut back to the vehicle. Just, wow, look at them. One moving out of the shot now is a female. And this one with the horns is a male. Looks like they're also going to move on very shortly.
There's a shot off. Look like Gamgo is moving off. You can see that. It's good. My first time to see this hippo go out of the water.
That's amazing. First time I've seen a hippo out of water.
Oh, yeah, amazing. Look at that, what it's doing is defecating. Hippo is in their nature to be so defecating inside water. That also is one of the signs that really if it goes out into the water, it's eating grass, not eating meat. Most of the fish in any stage are really confused that people eat fish. So what happened? People is trying to show off that he's a grass eater, defecate, splash around and down with the tail, scattered around in the air. Look at his beautiful board. Alex, it's been a long time for you. Talk to me once before you want to see hippo out of water. Here's the hippos out of water, so if you get here, you guys know it's living. I was leaving us here, water off. This is one of the males that hang around in this water hole, particularly in this water hole only. He might be a male that in future he might have females around the water hole. It depends on rain season. If you have high rain season, it really it will be female that comes into the water hole. Also it will be him that will be in charge of the female. There will be no other male that enter into this water hole while the female are on here. If you really do so, it will be a fight. It's going to challenge a fight. Bear in mind, if two hippos as a male get to fight, normally it's a result of the death.
Do you know how old this hippo is, or can you estimate the age of this hippo?
I'll be lying if I estimate the hippo. But he might be, for estimation, I might be right, I might be wrong. This boy might be 10, up to 17 years on the line there. Somewhere on the line.